You know, I...
Truth is,
let's go.
Fair and well.
Huh?
Kensuke's.
I'm coming in.
The hells?
Excuse me. The name's Ogun.
Oh.
I'll be on my way. Forgive me.
Whoa. Howdy.
You.
Mind if we shoot the breeze?
I think not.
Now.
Ha ha ha!
Let me see it.
Alfin!
How are you? Well...
Sorry about that. You don't say. Oh?
I'm afraid the answer is no.
Hey-o!
Oh?
Well...
Oh. What?
The fact is...
You're too kind.
Just doing my job.
Heya, feeling all right?
You.
What's the matter? What's the matter?
Afraid the answer is no.
Come on now.
That'll do.
Ye gad. Son of a... Holy...
Hi.
What the?
I'll be on my way. Aye. But...
That stubborn bastard! Ain't there nothing in here that'll help at a time like this? Ugh, what a mess! Been too busy to clean it out all this time. Ogun is determined to die. That's the answer he's come to, after a long and harrowing journey. What right do I have to think I know better? Besides, what could I do for him anyhow? I barely managed to get by as it is. How do I even go about fixing a busted soul? I'm just one man. Damn it all. A letter.
To my dear friend Alfin. When you find this letter, no doubt you'll be off in some far-flung village somewhere. I was more than happy to urge you on in your journey, but truth be told, I was just a bit worried about you. Worried that along the way, you'd find someone and take on all their pain and suffering as your own. You've always had a sensitive streak, after all. But, should you ever find yourself losing the courage of your convictions, remember what we learned together.
Zeph.
Zeph, you're back!
That I am, Nina.
Is something the matter?
Nothing you need worry yourself about. Alf. I've always admired your selflessness and help. In that sense, you're the best apothecary and the best friend anyone. You have nothing to worry about, nothing to. So go out there, Alf, and do what you feel is right. With your heart at ease and your head held high. P.S. This is far too embarrassing to say in person, so I'll just hide this letter underneath all your stuff.
That idiot. Just reading that, my face is as red as a beet. Thanks, buddy. I really got myself worked up over nothing, didn't I? I know what I need to do. And gods be damned if anyone will keep me from doing it. Ain't that right, Seth? I'll show everyone what I believe in. Including you. Wherever. And you too, Ogun. Just you wait.
Well, I'll be damned.
Sorry, old man. I'm here, whether you like it or not.
Alfin, how many times must I say it? Just leave me here and go on your way.
Oh, enough.
Huh?
Quit your belly aching and lie down before I have to knock you over.
What? What in the God's name are you?
So you're a stinking murderer. A sinner, huh? Great. Like I give a damn. It ain't my job to choose who lives and who dies. I ain't no God. If it's in my power to help a body, I'll be damned if that ain't what I'm gonna do. That's why I became an apothecary. That's what I believe in. There. That should keep you breathing for now.
And just what do you plan to do next?
Ain't it obvious? I'm gonna fix you. And not just your body. All of you. I'm gonna whip up an elixir that'll have you feeling like a new man. Just you wait, Ogun.
Fix me?
Should you ever find yourself losing the courage of your convictions, remember what we learned together. Alfin.
I can't believe it, but... Damn it all.
Great!
Let's go!
Come on, I've got better things to do. I've done my research on you. My turn.
You won't feel a thing.
Now, what next?
This should be fun!
Out of my way. Slow down.
Now, what next?
So much to learn.
I'll do my best!
All right! Try this! All right!
Out of my way!
What is the logical course of...
All right! That'll do her!
I'll do my best! Prepare yourself! My lucky star! Pierce our foes!
An interesting dot.
So much to learn.
What's with that?
Now, what next?
Well then. Let your wounds be healed.
My turn.
Let's do this!
Slow down.
Bring it up!
Let's get down to work!
Darkness!
Glacius Glordan!
Yes! Here we go!
Out of my way.
I see through the defenses.
Here we go. I got just what you need.
My turn.
I see through your defenses.
Now, what next?
Glacius Glordan!
Well then.
Here goes nothing.
Let's get down to work. I'm ready. Are you?
Now,
my focus is unparalleled.
Lux Conjurer. Not bad. A passing grade.
Sorry about that. All right. It's me, Alfin. Sorry about that.
You what?
Listen here, Ogun. I may call you an old man, but it's too soon for you to go. People are suffering out there, dying. There are plenty of lives you can still save.
Maybe you're right. I once met a man who said the kinds of things you say.
Hmm?
He was an apothecary too. In my darkest hour, it was his words that stayed my hand. Despite having no hope, nothing to live for.
Who was he? What the heck could he have said to a mess like...
Ogun, look at your hands. Just two, and yet they have the power to save innumerable lives. Live, Ogun. If not for yourself, for those who still need you. All around you, people are suffering. There are plenty of lives you might yet save, if you have it in you to save them.
Why are you helping me?
What's that? When someone's in a bind, you help them out. Simple as that, wouldn't you say?
Huh.
Those were his words to me. It's the damnedest thing, but somehow you remind me of him.
Gadzooks. Those words. I heard them too, when I was just a boy.
You what?
There's no doubt about it. That's the man who saved my life. Thanks, mister. But why'd you save me? We ain't got no money, you know.
Listen, son, and listen well. I saw someone in a bind, and I helped him out.
Shucks. I hope I can do that too someday. I'd never seen anyone like him before. His words, the miraculous potions he made. He didn't just save my life. He gave me a whole new sense of purpose. And so I became an apothecary. Maybe you can help me.
But... I see.
Oh. Ogun, you sure you're okay?
Aye. Thanks to you, I'll live to see another day. For a couple nights there, I didn't think I'd make it. But it seems your brew won out in the end. You'll forgive me if I don't say thank you. This wasn't the fate I asked for, after all.
Don't mention it.
That grave. Did you make that?
Just my way of paying tribute. Only wish I could have met him once more.
Knowing him, I think he would have felt the same about you.
Well, guess I'll be off then. After all, there's still folks out there who need my help. What about you, old man?
What about me, indeed? Guess I'll keep on living, at least for now, and atone for my sins as best I can. I imagine there are still people out there who need me as well. First Graham, now you. You helped me remember what it means to be an apothecary.
Shucks. Guess that means I was right about something after all. Be safe here. I reckon you won't get lost in your travels after this. And me neither, mind you.
If you say so.